you just grab each analog stick, they pop up a little bit. So if you just pop each one up like that, and then gently kind of give them a spin around, and then pop them back in. And then if you press them really hard, not too hard, you don't want to break it, but press them really hard to make sure the analogs are properly on the cubes. It's one of the easier fixes.